So when I was here, I went out, went to this concert, and then met up with some friends of mine that work in the bar industry. And we got pretty hammered, and then I got to get back to my hotel. So I call and get an Uber. I'm not going to drive, you know. So the Uber picks me up. I ask him, I go, hey, man, can you stop at a convenience store? I want to get a bottle of water for my hotel. The guy's like, yeah, no problem. We pull into this convenience store. And I walk in, and there's a line way to the back. Probably 10, 12, 14 people in line. So I grab my bottle of water. I'm waiting my turn. There's a customer at the front register, and I'm hearing her conversation. And she says this. She goes to the cashier. She goes, you might want to open up another register because, you see, I'm in no hurry tonight because the Lord is smiling on me. This is my blessed day. I'm like, oh, we're going to kill this bitch. Like, this is not right. This is not good. And they do open up another register. We start moving on. As I get closer, I'm overhearing this whole conversation. And she says this. She goes, well, this is a great day for me. Find out she's won the lottery. Okay, she won $80 on a scratch-off ticket, and this has changed the course of her life and now fucked up my buzz. So I go to pay. I hear her say this. She goes, well, the best part about this money is this is my money. I'm not sharing this with my old man. He'll never know anything about it because it's none of his damn business, because the Lord is smiling on me, not on him. Well, she seems like a joy, doesn't she? I walk out to the Uber, I pay for my water, I walk out to the Uber. In the car next to me, there's kind of a rather disgruntled-looking man sitting there in the passenger seat. I tap on his window. I go, hey, man, is that your old lady inside? He goes, oh, fuck, what'd she do? I said, she didn't do anything, but she wasn't going to tell you this. But she just hit money on the lottery. And she's in there telling everyone that she's not going to share it with you because it's none of your damn business. He goes, for real? I'm like, for real, man. He goes, thanks for looking out, brother. I said, I got you. As I walked to the Uber, I said, by the way, she won $380. And I got the fuck out. I don't know what happened.
Hey, guys. I'm Justine Marino.
I'm Stephen AJ.
And I'm Troy Walker.
And we're friends. And
sort of.
Yep.
Subscribe to the Comedy Works channel.
Yep.
Right here.
Yeah.
It's down there.
Right there.
Man, it's damn it.
Click that shit.
I said it's damn it. So if you don't get down on that damn button, I can track you right now.
Yeah.
If you don't hit that button, hit the button.
Hit it.
Get your hand off your thighs.
Yeah.
It's not time for that.